Veritasium, I've solved your puzzle. And this was a tricky one, too. It took me a little bit of while, a little bit of thinking. Now, I'm going to kind of let you through in my thought process. The first one, I was talking to someone and they kind of agreed with me, was that it was spinning such that the O was closer to the center of rotation so that it was moving less. And this seemed like a good idea at first. And then I thought, I looked at it and I was like, that didn't seem right. So I checked it. I put a little ring right here, as you can tell, all the way around, about the center of gravity, not very accurate. And I spun it, and I'm not going to show you in the video because it's really poor, but it was showing it was spinning pretty much right on the center of gravity. And so I had to rethink my puzzle, and I started, and what I had to do was start thinking in terms of rotation. Now, it's going to get confusing if I continue to say, you know, rotating and revolving, so I'm going to go ahead and call this pitch and this yaw. Now, when you push down on the O and you start spinning, the two sides actually start moving at the same time. First thing that happens is the X starts rolling towards you, and so the X side actually starts coming in. The O side, because the way you push down, pushes it outward towards you. So now we have a yaw rotating. But the problem is, it can't. If both sides want to roll, but they can't, you try to get both sides to roll, you're going to inevitably snap this thing in half if you're strong enough. And so what happens is, this X side, if I'm going to start on the O, the X side starts rolling. And the O side starts rolling counterintuitively. So it moves against the ground. Now, when both sides are moving, and they finally get to a point where they're up, you have to realize that the points that you see, the X, have now two velocities, one caused by the yaw and one caused by the pitch. The X is spinning this way, let's say. So the X starts moving, is moving in that direction, but because it's also rotating, it rotates in that direction too. Two times the velocity of its actual motion, that one moves twice as fast. However, this one, it moves this way, so there's a motion. Let's say this way, yeah, so I'm not confusing myself. It starts moving this way, but it's spinning the other direction. So there are two directions, boom, boom. They cancel each other out. So at that exact moment, the O is stationary, and the X is moving twice as fast. This gets messed up by motion blur, and this one is the only one left visible. There's your solution. Thank you.